Patricia, Mrs. Madrazo.
Trevor, oh, I miss you, all you boys.
Miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Hey, how are you? Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
Let's call a suicide bomber. And I get a 1-star warrant for that, like seriously. How would they know it was me? Like growing rice or some shit down there. I wonder. It's pretty cool. Kill a bird. Let's do air, then ground, shall we?
We got more fires lined up. Coordinates of the drop site should be up on screen any second now.
Five drop-off packages. Five packages for $7,000. Outrageous. Outrageous, man. Oh. Look at that water, it looks so real. This game wasn't supposed to look so real back then. I mean, yeah, it didn't look that real. Oh man. Oh, that was so scary. That was so scary. Whoa.
That one's a hit.
Good work. Head for the airfield now. That was the last drop.
Oh, I made it. What? The plane was destroyed.
Business is good, my friend. Lots of orders in. Make all the drops. This should be a nice payday.
You go really fast when you're going straight. Until the wind is against you. Let's drop this one off.
And that's a successful draw.
Good work.
Made the draw.
That means all the buyers have their deliveries? Nice work. Bring the plane back in.
This time, not fail. I got extra cash. But what's the point? I mean, only $7,000. It's getting really boring to me. golden streak, got up to 5,000. Only 5,000. This is Life Invader right here. I need to get there quick. I don't know, going through all this is any easier. It'd be cool if there's like hippo, alligators and stuff in this game. You know? I mean, they have cougars and coyotes and whatnot in here. A minute left to get there. Oh, there it is. I see it. It's Mirk. This coyote.
Come on, we don't want to lose that package. Shit, sorry, man. I think the drop got leaked. Watch out for an ambush.
Vultures!
Oh my god, hurry up! Jeez. Alright. I can just, you know, fight them all. Great, I should not have fight. I should get gotten out of the car and killed him. Oh, here we go again. A minute drive, and then a minute run away. Or 2 minute run away.
There's another delivery for us. They're making the drop by a maintenance shed near the train tracks. Sending you the location now, man.
That's right. I was underwater. Who doesn't like to be underwater, right?
package in the bag. No. You don't mess with Trevor Phillips Industries.
There you go. Pistol works better against them. Alright, time to go back. Pretty cool. How's it going? Get out of the car and switch to this. Come at me, bitch. Yeah, they have really good aim or something. Yeah, they have good aim.
Okay, competition's been eliminated. Phillips style.
Nice work.
Hit it. Who's Phillips? Philip style.